Mike here, and today we are doing this special fireworks thing. We're gonna be doing the fireworks for the new update, kind of. So as you can see, it is almost 6 o'clock, so we gotta get going to Mason's Island, because we're doing it in Mason's Island, and because mostly because his is more finished and it's more cottage core, but yeah. So I'm gonna see you guys there. It starts at 6, so all right, I will see you guys in the airport. So yeah. Alrighty guys, I'm actually at the airport, but I really don't need to go because it actually starts at 7. So we're just gonna chill here for a bit, and I'll see you guys at the airport again at 7 o'clock. So hey guys, so it is 10 minutes exactly from when, now 9. 9 minutes exactly from when the fireworks starts. I'm gonna head over to Mason's Island. It's weird, I'm used to saying town. So this will be fun. I'm so excited for this. I kind of wish we could live stream it. And also, by the way guys, we got the merch in Animal Crossing. If you go to our Discord, you can actually get some. Just hashtag ad. Okay, so we're gonna head to Mason's Island right here. Local. All right, I think it's local. Yeah, we're very close to each other. Roger. What does he type? But he's not even typing. Like, he's sweating, but he's not typing. So weird. Alright. Yep. Alrighty. Alright. If you guys have not seen this yet, it's actually pretty cool how they do it now. In New Horizons, it's a lot better than New Leaf.
Hello, Blake.
Hello.
What is up? Ready for the fireworks?
So ready. Oh my gosh.
You're so excited.
I cannot even
explain
how excited I am for this.
Yeah. And nothing describes my urge to hit you with a chair. I'm kidding. That's TikTok.
Yeah. All right.
We're all sporting the Crossing Gamers merch.
I love your town. It's so cool.
Thanks.
I can actually see.
What time is it? 6:54.
Alright, do you wanna, should we just talk for a little bit, or should we cut to it?
I guess we can hang out.
Get one? I think we can buy stuff.
No, we can't yet until, yeah, I tried.
We need to get everything.
See if you can add my Yep. Alright.
Alright.
Can you put something in?
Okay.
Alright. Yeah.
Alright.
Yeah. Whatever you want. And we can, special prize will cover the camera. Alright, we'll cover the camera that way. We'll get a car really quick, that way Blake can put something in for his firework. And
yep.
Alright, so about special fireworks. And so how it's gonna work is we each have our own we have a universal one, and then we have one that's special to our island. So that's just how it's gonna work. Next time, I think next Sunday probably. Sorry, you can't even see us. Next Sunday we'll probably have Blake's Island.
Yeah.
Because we need to do a little bit more work on that. But otherwise, yeah, it's 3 minutes away. And go check out the Discord again, guys. But
yeah.
So what do you wanna watch on the word raffle, is that it? When the fireworks start?
Yeah. Alright. Got 3 minutes.
Yeah. So make sure nothing's in my pockets. How do you guys like the cottagecore theme of the island? I kind of like a nature-y island kind of thing.
I love your town.
We'll make you a town tour in a few weeks, I think.
Yeah.
But,
home base, and something messed up with your paths right here.
So we did?
Yeah.
What? Oh! Hold on a minute. Alright. I'll fix that later.
Yeah.
Chill in the pool. What time is it? 6:58.
Yeah, 2 more minutes.
Alright, should we get to the, alright, yeah, get to this area. Sit down here.
Yep. Alright.
Anyway, guys,
sorry to interrupt.
Oh, yeah, it's good.
Go to the Discord.
Please.
We need people.
Yeah, we need, nothing.
Go get the merch. Go
show
everybody.
That'll be coming up right before this video starts.
Yes. Pull me in merch in real life.
Yeah, right.
But we have merch in Animal Crossing.
So yeah, go check out that merch.
Yeah. I'm actually gonna go sit by you. Just because.
Let me out! Let me out!
Yeah.
Hey, you.
Ah.
There. Sucks. Should start any minute now.
Yeah.
We look up into the sky. Everyone's waiting.
59. Whoa.
I've never seen this before. Is murder going blind to this?
Yeah. Well, I wish we could have live streamed this, but.
Yeah, it kind of stinks, but it's fun.
Yeah. Before you could live stream whenever. Okay. 7 o'clock. Where's my clapping? No, I didn't mean to do that.
Let's go! Come on, let's start this thing!
Alright, let's go!
Let's do this!
He said 7 o'clock.
Whoa! Dude!
Oh! This is sick! No, it cut for mine. it sucks.
That's super.
Yeah, but you guys can see it right here.
Oh, look how you can see the light up. Oh, yeah. That looks so cool. Hold on, should we get a screenshot of the video?
Yeah. Alright, let's stand right here. And whenever the next firework is?
3.
Got it. Yeah, I got some. Alright, I got some good ones.
Cool.
We just need whatever the best out of whichever one we
got. I'm gonna talk to Red, see what he has off. Loooooong, and you
can talk to Isabel. Just, I don't know. I get those star things. Talk to Isabel. I mean, I don't really want to ruin the merch, but I kind of have to.
Oh, you get.
Oh, ha, ha. Yeah. I have to do.
Hold on.
No, I'm gonna be in my swimsuit for this, but.
Hold on. Let me just revert. Yeah. I'm in my pajamas, but hold on, and I can just...
What colors did you get?
I have no idea. Hold on, let me just... Wear. And then...
I'm just gonna wear a custom design.
Yeah.
Custom design? Pro design?
I didn't mind to wear.
Same. Cause I have no pants on me.
I just wanna see what it looks like.
Yeah.
Oh, I got yellow.
Oh, I want low. I have hearts. Are you kidding
Which
me?
Which game do you want? I'm going to demonetize this.
Does red have anything? Oh.
Alright. That's pretty cool. I'm going to put it back on my merch. Avatar boy. So, watch Avatar. Show you guys hold on.
Alright.
Welcome, welcome. What? He's not letting me. Oh, hold on.
He's not doing the raffle yet.
Oh, there it is. You hit him. Step right up to the raffle. 500. Okay. Ticket, that's right. He's the winner. I'm in. Green balloon. All right.
Got a green balloon.
I'm just gonna keep spending.
Let me do one.
Oh.
Come on.
No. Let me do a few. Okay. Let me just do one more, and then you can do one. Pinwheel. Sure. This is fun actually.
Yeah.
Let's just see what we get to.
Oh. While he does that, I'll let you guys enjoy the fireworks.
Alright. I'm gonna make a cut so I can get all this stuff. And see you guys in a second.
Yeah. Just gonna watch this. He's spending right now. It's unreal. If you guys do end up liking this and want to see them every Sunday, smash a like on this video.
And join the Discord.
Thanks.
Tell us you like it. Yeah.
Thanks.
Sorry to interrupt your video, but you know, it's fine.
Come on. Okay, no.
Yeah. I keep getting number 9. I keep getting blooms. I mean, that's fine. I like blooms. I'm not feeling my shit thing right now. But
you guys will
see what we get in the end.
Yeah. I wonder when they end. I think, how long do they go for?
I think it's like a minute.
Alright. Ooh, that one's weird. Oh, I missed a good one. Mason is spending. It is unreal.
It's sad.
I might do a time lapse of mine.
Oh, I should do. Alright, whatever. I'm just gonna start a time lapse. You guys will see on my channel, or not my channel, my video.
I guess this is all good thing they can't hear us.
Yeah, no.
So, yeah.
I keep all these weird items. I just got like a fan.
Watch me get like the rarest item in the game. I just want a balloon too.
I have tons of balloons anyway. This is what I win.
I have a ton of more money than you. I have 30,000, so.
Oh, that's gonna be fun.
I know, right?
What do you do that I can show off some parts of my island?
I have so much stuff, though. I only have a couple slots.
You have a garbage can. You can just throw some stuff in the one way.
Oh,
yeah, Tweeter. You guys can see in the time lapse.
Yeah. Oh, guys. Kind of like backstage of what Mason says in the time lapse.
Yeah.
So
I'm talking. Yeah, you guys can't on my. You guys can't hear me on the time lapse. Yeah, that's actually. Yeah.
Good
reason to make this video.
If you were watching his,
I'll probably dub over it and put it what we're talking right now.
Yeah.
But I'll probably just like send you the thing. But
yeah.
Whatever. Oh my god, I keep getting balloons.
Yeah. When are you gonna run out? Oh my gosh.
Yeah, it's just me spamming at this point. Number one. Big number one. I get sparkles and blooms while I'm getting.
Yeah, I know we said in our last video that we want to make it a smaller video, and then two videos later, we're going to make like a 20-minute video. But it's a special.
Also, guys, be on the lookout on the Crossing Theorists channel. I know we haven't posted anything.
Oh, yeah. Link in the description. Alright, sorry for that little cut. Just a little error.
Yeah, technical issue. We always have these, like, once a week, we always have these technical issues. Unless they're, like, dumb.
Yeah, they're definitely technical issues, though. You don't know.
You keep getting phone. I have, like, two phones in my room, too.
Yeah, Wait, actually, no, the god strat, though. Walk up here.
And then I'm making a little start.
And then you
area.
Go right here.
Oh, that should be our picture. That should be our picture.
I should be looking through this, and then you could be looking through that. Well, yeah, that's gonna be our picture.
Yeah.
I look through this, and you're gonna be looking like this. Except you can barely see it. But if you wanna see behind the scenes, thumbnail.
Yeah.
This is what it is. They're not just random things, they're actual things. I'm gonna be there, Mason will be here. So, yeah.
Alright, almost done. You can do your thing.
Yeah, you better be. Oh, there's a trash can right here. Can I actually, like, dump items in here? You can!
Yeah.
I don't know what to, though. I really can't dump anything. Are you done yet, Mason?
Yes, I'm done.
Oh my gosh.
Alright. Alright, guys, I'm back.
Alright, yep. I'm gonna do a time lapse of my whole thing.
Yeah. Alright, so that's gonna take like 20 minutes.
I'll see you guys in the Alrighty guys, I'm back from the time lapse. By the way, go check out Mason's video so you can see the behind the scenes of what I do during
and
my
And then go check out Blake's video and see the signs of ours.
Yeah.
Alright, so I just wanted to make, how many? If this wasn't, I hate that it's on Sundays because I would sell my turnips to get some money so I can buy more things, but it's fine.
Yeah, if you guys didn't see in the time lapse, because the time lapses are extremely fast, my pockets were full. And if you don't know, I'm redoing my town, so my pockets are literally always full.
Yeah, that kind of happened. I just cleared my pockets over before it started. So I was remodeling my town a bit. But, alright.
Alright.
Let's see what this does, actually. Let's see.
Wait, where do you place? You can only drop a fountain firework.
Yeah, you just remember you can three, four. Oh, that's my dog.
Yep.
Hey, puppy. Oh, okay, so how the things work is not actually like Newleaf. You actually lose out. Hey, bud. Hello. Hello. Alright. Hello, Shadow. Alright, we're gonna cut
him by
to take my dog out, so we'll be right back.
Hi, people, viewing my video.
Alright. Get some sparklers for the montage. Alright, anyway, we're gonna just start talking to you guys about some things that are gonna be going on this channel. So, first of all, we are having a huge, and I mean, not here, actually, huge, but like, alright, 3, 2, One, go. All right. There we are. That's cool.
Yeah.
All right. So what we're going to be talking about is the new logo change. And
yeah.
I'll put a picture on the screen when we're done editing. But
yeah, picture right
if
there.
If you see on the merch.
Yeah.
Oh, that's used. That's kind of blank. I still keep them. They still. I have two. I guess they just kind of fade away. I guess they just go away. I have two red sparklers. Alright. But we have a new logo. So if you see on the merch, we're adding some blue. We have blue on the merch, and we're adding a neon blue to our channel logo. Really hope you guys like that, because we've been working super hard on the new logo.
Yeah.
Alright. Want to head to the observatory?
Yeah.
And the second thing is we're also switching to I'm not gonna give any names, but I have hired a few editors just that way we can kind of relax a bit because we've been working really hard on videos and so we need to kind of take a break from editing because we do it a lot.
Yeah, we're working pretty hard on it, you guys.
Just drop one right here.
Like, yeah.
We can switch sides and then we can drop one when we're standing. So just drop one of the, works. But, the editors will credit in the video. We'll also link their Discord that way that you guys can chat with them. And, yeah, they're taking editors though, guys. You can't, don't take our editors.
Alright.
Go. Oh, we can light it. Hold on. Let's light it.
Okay. Alright. Can you
open the picture? Oh, that's sick. Yeah, Alright, that's kind of cool. Hold on. It's kind of cool we can keep them. Alright, want to put do you have any more?
No, I don't.
Alright, I have two. Right. I'll drop some.
Right. Do you think I can pick one up?
I don't know, hold on. Alright.
Oh, I can.
But, alright. Let's just put them down. But with the new editors, guys, we'll be able to produce more videos. We're planning on producing at least a video a week, so that's pretty nice and new.
Yeah.
But, besides the editors, there's not much else that's new besides the logo. And, yeah. Well, we are back. We haven't been YouTubing. Well, and we're also, we're adding a new thing to our channel. We are now adding Battlefront, so we're going to be doing Battlefront videos.
Pretty fun.
Pretty much Battlefront challenges, and for Animal Crossing, we're going to be doing who can build this better. Like, our first one's going to be who can build a better city center, because that's not a thing in the game.
Yeah.
Anyway, let's light these up, and then we'll talk more in a second once we get a good picture.
And right to the side of it.
Also, we might be bringing some fans on, so they can play with us for one of these events. Anyway, I might actually leave these here. They look kind of nice.
Yeah. I'm actually going to take one of mine, because they look like burnt candles.
Yeah, that's why I like them. Alright. So many balloons.
Oh, also, do you have one of where? Oh, I don't know.
Do you have a bow blowers?
Yeah.
Alright, one of these ones. Alright, so first let's talk about Battlefront and the challenges. And we're going to be doing the same with Fortnite, but we'll play for both.
Yeah.
So, basically how a Battlefront's going to work is there are these things called missions. You probably play Battlefront. But, we're gonna do challenges like who can kill the most, or who can die the least, or who can go the quickest on a speeder bike, or something like that. Alright, ready?
It's gonna be pretty good.
2, 1. Also, gonna be doing some 3, 2, 1. We're gonna be doing some off videos too for actual phone apps like Clash of Clans.
Yeah,
we're both not the best at, but it'll probably make good content.
I mean, I have one. It's Town Hall level. I have no idea. But I don't play it anymore. But, I mean, I can because a fan suggested it.
Yeah.
Shout out to you for going to our Discord.
And suggesting me. Yeah, that's on. Yeah, if you just tell us, like, some videos you want or you just DM us. We'll gladly do it, to be honest. Like, it's... We like to branch out. It's not going to be part of our main, like, we're not going to put out our logo or anything because it's not a major phone app.
Yeah.
You have Twitter?
I don't think I do.
Alright. Anyway, we can just...
I have a pinwheel.
Right,
here, I can actually try and get one. All get right. A lucky pull.
But, and then Fortnite. Well, Blake is obviously better at Fortnite.
Yeah.
Very much so.
I play it 24/7, don't judge.
Yeah. You can explain this one.
Yeah. So, if you watch a ton of, like, YouTubers who do Fortnite, there can be a ton of challenges. You can do, like, there's some, like, that are kind of weird, but, like, you can do who can do a longest sky base. And if you don't know what that is in Fortnite, you build up to max height, and whoever gets shot down first loses, and so many more. So stay tuned for that. If you want to know everything to it, go to our Discord.
We'll be explaining that all after this video comes out.
Yeah.
But anyway, Clash of Clans.
Clash of Clans. I don't really know how we could do a video.
Well, we could screen record, I guess, on our phones.
Yeah.
But if you guys give us any tips, because we kind of suck.
Yeah, somebody shouted out to do it. We just don't know what to do in it. Like,
if he's watching this video right now, which is very likely is, he watches our videos.
Yeah. Give us some ideas, challenges to do, because I don't think it would be that exciting if we just, played it, I guess.
Yeah, I mean, we could do it. I think it'd be pretty funny, though, to watch us fail after we had it. But what we could do, I don't know if you can, challenge each other. So we'll learn more about that in updates in the Discord.
We can make a clan, I guess. CG Gamer clan.
Yeah, that'd be kind of cool. Oh, yeah, you could. If you guys can join, that'd be really fun.
Yeah. Well,
we can do something like that.
Yeah, and our Discord will do the official name of the clan. So, yep. Stay tuned for that. Please go to our Discord. Link in the description. Very simple. Did I get one? No, I did not.
It's fine. Just use your pan wheel. You can just do that. And about the Animal Crossing build thing. So how that's going to work is we each are going to pick a certain area in our island that's probably not built. I have already an area picked out. I don't know if you do. But we're going to go pick out an area, and whichever area is suited better, we are gonna build in that area. I think that'll make really fun, because we won't be on each other's thing. Like, we're gonna be recording the video separately, but then we'll join up with each other. I don't know, FaceTime or even we're hanging out together, and we're gonna show off our builds, and we can go to each other's towns and show off our builds, and then we.
Guys, my alarm went off.
Yeah.
Anyway. But I really hope you guys did like this video. It's a little bit of a longer one.
But we like that.
Yeah.
Anyway.
Alright.
3, 2, 1,
fireballs, and keep those games crossed. Goodbye.
And Gucci.
Don't sue us.
Yeah.